We're going to see what advice Spirit wants you to receive, okay? All right, Spirit, show me what happened with this connection. Bottom of the deck. Got it. Okay, so we have your keys on a ring, healing heart, and heartbroken. Wait, let me put this music down a little bit. All right, so we have here keys on a ring. Somebody had a lot of options. It says here string along, one night stand, decision, unconventional. Healing heart, healing from a heartbreak, freedom from toxic relationship or addiction. And heartbroken, feeling deeply hurt, sad, separation, breakup, feeling lost, grieving, mourning. And then we have here to recondition your subconscious mind to change your life, because your subliminals rewrite your belief system. So basically they're telling you, you know, you right now you're healing from whatever happened in the past with this person who had a lot of options. But they're telling you, you have to change your thoughts. Like maybe right now you're feeling, you know, like I'm never gonna find love, or like that type of energy, you know, and Spirit is telling you to change that. All right, because basically your subliminal, your thoughts rewrite your, you know, they're telling you to rewrite your belief system. So change your thoughts so that you could, you know, manifest this love to come into your life. Let's ask Spirit what's coming. This is causing a blockage. Maybe you're still thinking about this person or what they did to you, and Spirit is telling you you need to let that go. Spirit, what's coming? Oh, those cards flip. Oh, there we go. So what's coming is welcoming love, meeting the one, open your heart, and getting together. Perfect. So yeah, there's somebody coming in that, you know, they want to love you. Bottom of the deck. The relationship is going to be evolving to the next phase. You're healing the inner child and growth. After you had to deal with the escape artist type of energy, this is somebody who sabotages or ends the relationship in order to avoid being hurt. Somebody who's afraid to be loved. Somebody who's still looking. Wait, let me change this shit. I don't want to hear this shit. Somebody who's still looking, whatever. Somebody who runs when it gets real. This is the runner energy to me. The same type of vibe. You know, they was hurt in the past. And, you know, that's causing them, you know, to run when it gets real. You know, they want to start doing self-sabotaging behavior, you know, being out here doing too much, or try to, you know, end the relationship in order, you know, just not to get hurt, all right? So they have a lot of healing to do. But Spirit is telling you, you already did your healing. You already doing the healing after you've been heartbroken. So you have to change your thoughts because you have love coming in. And this relationship is going to be evolving to another phase. You know, it's going to be something that you probably never experienced. Because you right now, you're leveling up, you know. You learned the lesson. You went through the heartbroken time, you know. You did the healing. So now you're leveling up. And now you got love coming in. But you need to release whatever this person did to you. You know, find the lesson in that. Okay? That's how we do it, you know. We're here to learn lessons. So Spirit is saying, learn what you needed to learn from this. Understand that it wasn't even personal. You know, this person has a lot of healing to do. They either been raised in a family, they didn't know where love is, or, you know, they've been hurt. So they have a lot of healing to do, you know? So now it's time for you now to evolve, you know? Right now, this butterfly is getting my attention. You definitely are, you know, evolving yourself, you know? You learned a lot from this relationship, all right? So Spirit is telling you now, you wanna manifest this love to come in. Change your thoughts, okay? Stay more positive, more optimistic when it comes to love. Know that you got, you know, this new love coming in. This reading just gave you a lot of reassurance of that. So you shouldn't have to be wasting your energy or your time or your thoughts on this anymore, okay? Focus on what you want to manifest, okay? Change your thoughts, all right? That was your message. I hope I was able to give you clarity, all right? Tap in.